India is full of beauty. The apparent contradictions may be difficult to digest, but I think the Gen Y, Gen X, Gen Next, the youth, young people, I would love them to understand a little bit, open a little window, open a little door to what is India, the secret of India, and why India has existed through thick and thin for millennia, especially the arts. I myself have seen Western classical ballet. I know I've heard so much symphony music, philharmonic music. I've seen modern dance. I've seen contemporary dance in India and abroad. I listen to also pop music. I listen to remixes. I listen to all kinds of things. I see all kinds of things. So my point is that, yes, see everything. But like after churning, you get the butter. From buttermilk, you must know how to get the butter. And that butter can only come from this soil. Never lose your roots. Then only the tree can grow, give flowers and fruit.